While catwalk makeup can appear a little out there, it is very inspirational. And most women would love the skills to attempt a new look. While it can appear tricky, if you know what you're doing, it will be worth the effort.
To test three of the latest looks, we've recruited some river dancers well used to wearing stage makeup, but what about their own makeup routines?
We got here.
Katrina.
Hello.
Anya.
How are you?
Great.
I would say Carrie, Samantha and Charlotte, actually. Now, you're the river dance girls, so what's your normal makeup regime?
From day to day, it would be pretty minimal.
I wear that much in the show, so it's kind of nice to get a break from it.
I'd always have a look at what's out there, but I think I like stick with what I'm comfortable with all the time.
So here's the plan. Makeup artist Kate Conkey will give the girls a more wearable version of this season's key looks. First up, it's the gothic look, not for the faint-hearted.
So I'm going to start with this gel liner. We're using it as the base to make your eye black, OK? So I'm going to go right at your lash line.
Yeah, I can't usually get eyeliner to stay on the inside.
This does, because when it dries, it's waterproof, so it sticks to a wet surface much better than just a cold pencil.
Right.
And I'm pulling it out, so we're going to get the idea that you have a wing. So now you can imagine we put down an off-black base, so we put the black eyeshadow over so it really sticks. Blend it into the shape you want, blend it into the strength that you want. So now we're coming from underneath and still working that winged bit. It's like a softer, modern version of, like, goth grown up. It's a much more wearable version that wouldn't scare your parents. I'm making it imperfect. I'm not making it a heavy, solid block. It's almost like you've been out for a few hours. Let's curl your lashes. The reason I like to do the mascara first before the eyeliner is when you build up that base of mascara at the root of your lash, it allows you to draw a much better line. Now, if you do want to flick, you want to think about where do I want my flick to end, make a point in your mind's eye where you want that liner to go. Well, you can also take your cotton bud and then just pull upward and sort of shape it into the shape that you want.
Still dramatic, but definitely more wearable than the catwalk version. Lashings of black mascara and a blood-stained pout completes Gothic Princess for Maria.
Oh my God.
The natural look gets a glowing dewy finish on this season's catwalks.
This is your highlighter here. This is going to give you that glow just at the top of your cheekbone. It's a cream iridescent, so any age group could wear this. If you want to create a bit of youthfulness as well, a little bit of highlight just down the bridge of the nose. And you can put a little here at your Cupid's bow too. So we're not going to do much on your eyes, just a bit of cream eyeshadow on the lids. We are going to focus on your eyebrow. Draw a little bit of an arch. You want to make sure your eyebrows do end in a point, not in a big, chunky, blunt end. So you want your brows to be the right thickness and length because it gives symmetry to your face.
Stick with a more natural brown mascara for this look. And on the catwalks, plenty of blush and a glossy rosebud pout were all the rage.
Love it.
Yeah, it's beautiful.
High fashion colours were mostly worn on the eyes, but you don't have to look like a crazy lady.
If you have a purple underbase, the colours that you follow with that are eyeshadows are going to look much richer and more vibrant. Now I'm going to take this beautiful plum shadow. I'm going to work that right onto the lid up to your crease. I'm actually going to press the shadow in rather than brush. Really going to press it into that sort of that damp surface that we created with the cream product. I'm actually going to take kind of a bronzy brown and put that into your crease. I'm going to use the bronze tone as your liner on top. And then it's got this really cool inner, it's a highlighter pencil. I'm going to use that on the inner rim.
Keep color to your eyes only. Matte out your lips with concealer before adding some gloss.
God, it really does make my eyes look really green, doesn't it?
Just enough time for some finishing touches, and then it's onto the street to see what you think.
This woman looks like she knows what she's talking about. Which look do you like?
I think for the evening, this is a lovely look.
I love the drama of it.
Yeah?
Yeah, it's a real statement.
I love the colours, they're really beautiful.
I like that one because it's more natural.
I don't like the gothic. Beautiful girl, but I don't like the makeup.
Which look do you prefer?
This girl here.
This is the nude or natural look.
Yeah. This girl here, a bit pale, the makeup.
Yeah.
A bit overdone here in the left.
Interesting, Katrina. You were sort of middle ground. Women liked you and men liked you.
Yeah.
Your look, that is, of course. And with you, nearly every woman liked the drama of your look, definitely.
Yeah.
But interesting, the man liked your natural nude look. You knew that, didn't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Baby wipes all around, let's go.